24-year-old Myles Seward was shot and killed early Sunday morning. Officers were called to Burnham Lofts on the corner of West State and Wyman. Myles was found on the rooftop. He'd been shot multiple times. Investigators say the shooting happened during a party. Myles was reportedly shot after a verbal argument escalated.